Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Minh. I'm 11 years old. I'm in grade 5. I'm from Vietnam.
Very good. Can you tell me a little bit about your family, please?
My family has 4 people. There are my father, my mother, my brother, and me.
Very good.
My father is a policeman, my mother is a teacher, and my brother is a student.
Very good. Who is the oldest in your family?
My oldest in my family is my father.
Is he the tallest?
Yes.
Wow, how did I know? Who's the youngest?
My youngest pupil in my family is my brother.
Good. Is your brother also the shortest?
Yes.
What a surprise. Okay, excellent. So let's talk about where you live. Do you live in a flat or do you live in a house?
I live in a house.
Very good. Can you tell me a little bit about your house?
My house is not very big, but it's very nice. It has a very fat, very wet.
How many bedrooms?
There are 3 bedrooms in my house.
Very nice.
There are 1 kitchen.
Good, not 3 kitchens.
Yeah.
You only need 1 kitchen, right? How many bathrooms?
There are 3 bathrooms.
3 bathrooms?
Yes.
Wow, that's nice. Excellent. So, let's talk about your daily routine, okay? What do you do every day?
In the morning, I get up at 6:30.
Mm-hmm.
I brush my teeth, I wash my face, and I have breakfast at 7 o'clock. And then I go to school at 7:30. In the school I have math, Vietnamese, history, literature.
So a lot of subjects, right? What's your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English.
Good. And what do you learn in English?
I learn about
Well, you learn how to speak English, right? And do you do mostly speaking or do you do mostly writing?
Both.
Oh, both. Very good. All right. So let's talk a little bit about food. All right. So, do you like eating pizza?
Yes, I do.
Good. So what kind of pizza do you like?
Seafood
pizza?
Yes.
Oh, I don't like that. I like pepperoni. Alright. What about hamburgers? Do you like hamburgers?
Yes, I do.
Good. And french fries?
Yes.
And Coca-Cola?
Yeah.
All the good food, right? Alright. So, what Vietnamese food do you like?
I like chicken.
Chicken? Is chicken Vietnamese? Okay, good. So what do you have for dinner?
I have rice, fried chicken, and fish.
So you have fried chicken, and you really like chicken,
yeah.
So you're very happy then, right? Good. What time do you eat dinner?
I eat dinner at 6:30.
You eat dinner at 6:30?
Yes.
Excellent. Can you play football?
No, I can't.
Can you play badminton?
Yes, I can.
Okay, do you like it?
Yes.
How often do you play badminton?
I play badminton once a week.
And who do you play with?
I play with my friends and my father.
So is playing badminton your hobby?
Yes.
Good. So the last part is about summer vacation, okay?
Yes.
So, where have you been on summer vacation? Which, what beach?
In the sunset.
Is it far away?
Yes.
How far?
It's about 100 kilometers.
Wow, very far. And how long did you stay there?
I stayed
5 days? That's good. And how do you feel when you're at the beach? Do you like it?
I like it.
Good. Excellent. So that's the end of the test. Very good. Well done.